Well, all right. Shit. I did a completely sober day yesterday. And I was telling myself all day, we're like, damn, I feel good, man. I didn't drink all damn day yesterday. Promised myself I only have two beers tonight, so I stopped at the motherfucking Speedy Mart. I found something I've been avoiding for some reason. I don't know why. I'm seeing this motherfucking extra rich honey brown original lager brewed in beer brewed with honey. Dundee Brewing Company, Rochester, New York. We're back to Rochester. I remember seeing these, I think, during high school or somebody talking about them, or they're having them at the bar in Pennsylvania, maybe. But never had one. Maybe I did once or twice, but never in this medium, at least. 24-ounce can medium, 1.8 fluid ounces. I'm going to try it. Figured it would pair well with my new, I bought this new monster motherfucking tank. And I got this big-ass jar of BNB, which is banana nut bread flavored shit, but got this motherfucker cranked up to 120 watt. This smoke beast. Well, cloud beast, I think, by smoke. That is a beast of a cloud era. So, damn, tastes just like banana nut bread, man. It's delicious. Never gonna smoke a cigarette again, though. Fuck that shit. Let's try extra rich honey brown original lager. Well, I finally watched TV on my TV because I got fucking cable now. Ballin', son. Officially a baller. Alright. Doesn't smell anything special. I'm gonna have to cleanse the palate from this vape juice. Don't know how far I'm gonna get on something like this here, but what kind of beer is this? And there's a fly here too. I guess it's just the beer. I don't know what's like an ale or something. Don't taste like an ale. Is it a lager? Oh, it's a lager. There we go. Extra rich lager. That's what it is. And it's a honey brown lager. I'd like to pour some in a cup and see what it looks like, but no necessary need to do that. Let's try to chug it.
Just gotta manage the pain a little bit. Afraid
it's not gonna be that simple. Your articular cartilage is severely deteriorating. You have osteoarthritis.
It's not about halfway. Any light bits of honey in there? That shit's for gummers. Not a bad beer. Well, I'm on this slow shit. I haven't drank in a couple days, like I said. I'm a detox shit, so slowing shit down. Enjoyed smoking this little vape device. Pretty good cloud, I'd say. And it's delicious, so fuck yeah. Fuck smoking. Honey Brown's alright. Talk to you motherfuckers later. Peace.